will. You know, we're working through some things, have to get the plane out of our legs. Still, you know, need to work through some of their sets. But overall, I felt like the girls had a really great day today. You have Destiny King, you have Ashley Creatiana, you have Kalei Adolfo, who've spent probably more time on the road than not at times. So they help their rookies and talk to them about what you need to pack, go to bed at this time, get on California time, drink a lot of water. It definitely helps when you have very, very confident vets that know how to do this. But we're going to talk about the fact that, yep, it's a big game. You can't hide that. These kids have never been in the NCAA tournament. So yes, it's a big game, but what doesn't change is what happens between the sidelines and the baseline. They're going to have their moment of losing their minds on the basketball court. It's going to happen. What you want to try to do is cause pressure, get them into a lose their mind situation for practice. But as a coaching staff, we absolutely know that there's going to be things that happen on the court, and it's going to be because of the nervousness. They will work themselves through that.